I'm here at the banks of the River Wyre in St Michael's, where today a large amount of police and press have descended because it looks like there's been a body found, sadly found, in the river here. Obviously, in the last 3 weeks, there's been a huge search to find missing mum of two, Nicola Bulley. There's no confirmation as yet as to whether it is her. However, you know, if it is, it's the culmination of a very sad 3 weeks here in St Michael's.